So we got the walk around video of the 2000 Porsche 911. This is the Carrera 4 Cabriolet variant of the 996. It's got a clean body with good paint all around. A couple of small blemishes to point out. A scratch there in the rear bumper. Small dent on the hood. And expected minor road chips in the front fascia. Wheels show a little bit of curb rash with a good set of tires. Good glass all the way around. It's a glass window in the soft top. Interior shows a little bit of wear in the driver's seat, but overall is in good shape. That 88,600 miles on the clock. Warning lights properly light up before starting the engine. Got a good working radio. The AC blows nice and cold. Properly work the power top, make sure that we're neutral with the handbrake on, and we just press this button. All four windows go down and the top retracts on its own. As the cycle completes, both front windows go up. Manually take them down. Mirror adjusters properly work.